is using the tower to drill a doorway into their world. You can prevent her from opening the gate by disabling the tower induction filters.
What's up, guys, and welcome back to some more Doom. Let me check my stuff really quick. There was something I wanted to do. Let's see. Okay. So I think we're good. I think we're good now.
Untethered cross-dimensional activity is a frequent occurrence outside of the base, so it is recommended that workers bloody up before journeying onto the Martian surface.
I want to try this quick, or at least I want to try to do this quick. Oh, I see something possessed. Whoa! I didn't know I could do that. And he's still alive. Is he still alive? Or are there just things moving up there? Anyways, let's see. Let's look around. Okay. This is obviously locked. I don't think I can double jump. Alright. What's over here? I see something over here. Can I do anything on here? Nope. Okay. No problem. I guess I go this way. Okay. Is there anything over here? Yes, there is. My shield / armor. Seems like I could go that way, but maybe when I go some other way around, because obviously I can't go through there. Okay. Here we go, here we go. Ooh. Some more. Okay. If I can climb it, I'll do it. Can I go all the way up there? Am I supposed to go all the way up there? Okie dokie, let's see. Caution! What is this? It's a rune! Rune trial. Use a combat shotgun to eliminate 15 imps before the timer expires. Okay. I think I can do this, or I can try. Use a shotgun to eliminate 15 imps before the timer expires. I mean, I'm not that good, but I'll definitely try it. Hey, what if I just go around? Like this. Okay, maybe if I shoot their foot. Whoever's closest to me. Oh, come on, don't move. Die. Please. Oh, did I get it? Oh, I got one more. I need one more. Bliss! I did it! Damn it, I had like 9 seconds to spare. That was awesome. I wonder what I got. The runes tab is where you can view available runes, equip them. Upgrading runes you have required, blah blah blah. Unlocking additional rune slots. So I can equip what I just got, right? Upgrade challenge, I need to absorb 300 dropped items. Interesting. Okay, we already learned about the runes. Oh, there's something over here. I can't grab that. Alrighty. So I'm gonna try, like, not really speedrunning through this, but try to speedrun through this. Because I know this is going to be terrible. This is probably going to be an hour long. It just takes forever to get everything. I don't even know where to start. Anything over there? Doesn't look like it. Alright, we'll go this way. Anything here? Nope. Oh, there's a dude over here. Sorry, dude. I just wanna... Can I get your stuff? I got a fucking rocket launcher? Holy shit. I mean, this is awesome, but at the same time, this means that something big is gonna... Something big is gonna happen. Something's gonna go down. Can I open this? Can I do anything with that? No, I can't. Okay. I couldn't open this door, right? No. It's red. Okay. Oh wait, my bad. I should probably go for this dude. I love it. Oh shit. Try and throw shit at me. I'm trying to like... I was trying to, what's it called? I was trying to... What am I saying? I was trying to make him drop his shield. How did he get in here? No matter. Oh, there's shield over there. I'm guessing that was it. Oh, what the... Sorry, I don't have time for your fireballs. Can I go over there actually, or no? Is that like impossible? Oh no, wait, I came from there. What the heck? What am I talking about? What the hell did I- This thing's on fire! Oh shit. How do I go on it? I'm not resistant to fire. I have low health. Thanks to you guys. Oh, fuck. Oh, hell no. God dang it. Alright, come here, buddy. I'm sorry. I needed to do that. I just wanted to see if it would work or not. I know there's another one. And the fire is out? Okay. That makes sense. Makes perfect sense. Oh, there's a drone. Wait, come here, come here. You're just mean. You're just mean. Can I go over here? Yes, I can. I can get stuff. This is locked. So I guess I have to get something from them. Oh, I see a nest. I see a handy dandy nest. Ouch! That hurts. All right, so I don't know if this game is running a little bit more smoothly for me. I did try and I saw that there were drivers for this. Am I supposed to go in here? I'm gonna take this shit out first. I saw that there were drivers. There is a new driver for this that I had to download. So I'm like, yay! At the same time, I'm like, wait, is it gonna optimize it for me? Cause that'd be awesome if it did, but it didn't. But that's okay. I hope it just, you know, I don't know. It seems to be running smoother, I guess. Everything is gonna come out. Oh, yep, that's what I meant by coming out. Oh, I wanted to explode that thing. Come over this way. Wait, come over this way. Damn it. Oh, it actually killed him. That was cool. I need a glory kill, I'm sorry. I feel like there's gonna be another one. That was right. That was right. Of course I'm right. Of course I'm right. There's a dude over here, and he's gonna get me killed. jump. Ooh, yeah. Someone helps him explode. Ouch. Okay, ow. I'm gonna run out of this. Whoa. Alright, did I get everything? I hear something. I just don't know where. Did I come from this way? I did, right? Yeah, I did. Is there something over here? Oh, yes, there is. Come on, press E. Press E. There we go. We got it. We got it. Alright, is there anything? Token gained. Awesome. Okay, I'm guessing there's nothing here. Okay. Where am I supposed to be going? Because I saw like two different openings. Let me check the map. I'm supposed to be going this way. Oh, there's a... Huh. Can open that. Hello? Oh shit, hi. Hello! Can I take your health, please? Ouch! Ouch! Why are you so small? I don't understand why you guys are so tiny. Can you just like not slouch over so I can hit you properly? Blah, 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 blah. Oh, there's the health station here next. So I can kill you properly, you know? Okay, do I have to climb anything? Oh, there's a... I kinda have to read up on what the Argent Energy does. I kinda want more health, because I think that's gonna be my problem. That is always my problem. That is always my problem. Okay, so I got this thingy-bobber. Where do I go? I go this way, right? Yes. Obviously. That's my only other way. Right? Hello. I can't grab that because I already got it. This dude's like, I'm gonna get her. No way. No way. I really shouldn't be using my shotgun for them. It's kind of useless. I mean, not useless, but it's like, it's kind of like overkill a little bit. Well, I didn't know that there was a way here. Am I supposed to do anything? Where did I come from? I came from here, okay. This way. Here we go. Whatever this thing is.
We're only temporarily disabling the tower. You need to remove each lens individually. Carefully release the hinges.
Uh-huh. Oh, carefully. That works too.
Destroying the production of Argent energy isn't necessary.
What? What am I doing? I hear beep beep beep. Oh, what is this? Oh no, wait. I'm lost. Okay, I go back outside. Every time that happens, I hear something and I don't know what it is. Yeah, where do I go though? Is that... was this open before? Or was this closed? This was closed. Okay.
Demon breach detected.
Got it. Ooh, monkey. Oh, I can jump on that thing? That's pretty awesome. Whoa. There's one behind me. Yeah, there it is. Sorry, I need your energy. Ah! You scared me, buddy. That dude's gonna do the laser thing again. Ouch! Excuse me while I try to kill this dude. Why are you following me? Why are you going? You guys are so obsessed with me, aren't you? Why didn't I not kill you? The shotgun will always be my best friend. Okay. I gotta move fast. Alright, did I kill all of them? I think I did. I hope I did. Yeah, okay. Oh shit. If I fall, do I fall anywhere? Ah! I hope not. I hope I can just get up. Oh shit. Oh, I went this way. Ah! Oh, what the hell? How did I get up here? Hi. Oh my god, I'm gonna have to use this again. So if you can come up over here, that'd be awesome. Can you come over? I mean, you're like a big ass ape, so you know. What is this? Oh, what the heck? Oh, I got an artifact. I don't know. I don't know what that does. Does it do anything? I'm so confused. Ouch. Hi. Sorry. You're staggered. Or as I like to say, stunned. There's a dude over there. Wait, where'd that come from? Was it up there or was it down here? It was here. Holy crap, you scared me. Hi. My name is Rain. And I like to rain. Wait. Just don't think of that the wrong way. I mean, I rain. What do you mean? I rule. I think. I mean, I like to think so. Don't you guys like to think so? When you're doing great, you don't like to think. I don't know what I'm saying now. Up an upgrade point. Okay. Where am I supposed to go? There's fuel. There's HP. Where am I going? Because I have no idea. Where am I? Okay. Behind me. There's a place. That's not too big, so I can just, you know, go ahead and discover a little bit. Ah, before the zombie gets me. Hey! Oh! So that's what happens. Interesting. Hello. I'm here to take your whatever, your key card. Can I press E, please? There we go. It's like I have to be at a certain distance for it to work. It's kind of annoying. Wait, I thought this place was short. You lied to me. Oh no, it is. It is. It is. It's just this area here, and then I gotta pop over there. Oh shit! No, what the fuck? I didn't know there was one up here. Alright, let's go do this thing then. Excuse me, guys. I gotta get some stuff. Ah! Aim down, buddy. Aim down. They're too short. Ah! I like how he just fits. Sorry, that was kind of overkill. I took three. 3 shots. Am I supposed to do anything in here? This is shiny. I don't know what this is, but it's shiny. Alright, there's like so many things to do! And I want to explore everything one at a time, I guess. That did not work. There we go. Shoot their feet. Shoot their feet. Oh shit. Did that work? Ah! There's another one! Okay, okay. I'm jumping. Killing everybody while I jump. Damn, he threw that thing at me. Did he throw it at me? Ugh! Holy crap, scared the crap out of me. No. Ouch. That's not nice. And you're not nice either. Oh, he's gonna come after me. I can't do this. Where are my explosives? Does this do anything? Ah! Oh, stagger. I know there's another one. Hello. Is that it? I hope that's it. I don't know where to go now. Did I go in here? There's just so many places to go. Oh, here it is.
You must stop. The hell energy is unusable without the filters.
Yeah.
Warning.
What you are destroying is more valuable than you can possibly imagine. It is a perfect and unlimited energy resource.
Really? Oh, what? Ah! What if that had crushed me? Would you have not cared? You probably wouldn't have cared. No, you probably would have. It's okay. I got you. Okay. This is locked. This is health. This is maybe ammo. Yeah, it's ammo. Okay. Where do I go next? There's a big shiny thing over here. Another room. Alright, so armed with the pistol, destroy 30 barrels before the timer runs. Pistol! Increases how long demons remain in stagger state. I'll try it, but I don't think I would necessarily need it. Yeah, it's okay. I mean, the runes are supposed to be like a not really an upgrade. I don't think it would be called an upgrade. It's more like something to help you. If you want. Am I supposed to draw things? Ah! Okay, I move. I'm moving. How many am I supposed to destroy? I thought that was a rune. I was gonna jump over there. Oh my gosh. This is gonna be a fail. See, I think the best way to do this is if, like, you go around everything. Where are the runes? I did it! That wasn't so bad. Alright, where do I go? Cause I don't know. That area is locked, isn't it? I was just there. Let's see. There's an area here. I do I get there? I can't go up here? Oh, there we go. Alright, go straight. But I came this way, right? I'm not crazy. I'm not crazy. Here they are. Oh, I think we're going into slow motion time, guys. Yeah, that completely missed. Yeah, I don't like this. God dang it. Come on, frame. Don't do this to me. It just makes the game longer, in my opinion. Why is this just like running? Maybe it's just this area that's like that. Because there are some areas that take greater FPS, and it's kind of annoying. Ah! I didn't know you were right beside me. I think it's just this area right here. Loading in. Alright, where do I go? I know they're down there. I'll get to them. Ah. See, I'm getting to them. They get special treatment. They're the last ones. Cause you know, favorites. This is pretty nice. This is a nice place. Growing stuff. I like growing stuff. Not like that. Never mind, I don't like growing stuff. It's not that I don't like it. Or whatever. Or that I do like it. It's just shut up. I'm gonna shut myself up. Hello. It's just that, you know, I've wanted a garden. I wanted a lovely garden. But, that didn't happen because I can't do that. Can't really do that. I mean, I'd love to have one. I think it'd be nice to grow your own stuff, your own fruits and stuff. Because I am a hungry person. I like fruit. Where do I go? Where do I go? I haven't been that way, it seems. Ammo? There we go! Is there anything down here? Or is it the same thing as going over here? I'm guessing it is. Alright. Oh, but I just climb up. I can just climb up there, okay. Yo! Don't scare me like that. Where is it? Have I been here before? I've been here before. God dang it. Where the hell am I? Okay, take a left and then take another left. Right here, right? Yeah, there we go. Right here. Can I use- no. It's full. Alright, that's no problem. I'm not gonna go with the challenges a lot.
Energy contamination at critical levels.
Cause like I said, I wanna get through this game as quickly as possible. I don't wanna bore you guys with me running around looking for stuff. What the hell is that?
Demon breach detected.
What is that? What the hell is it? It's already hurting me? What the hell is that? Ouch! I'm sorry, but I don't know what the hell I'm dealing with. Where the hell did you go? Why is there a demonic breach all of a sudden? What the hell is that? Is there only one of them? Oh my god, please die. How do you kill this thing? How do you kill this thing? How do you kill it? Tell me, demon. Tell me. Oh god. What the fuck are you? It's dropping. I don't know. Ah! Would you stop, please? At least I didn't take it. Fuck. Go away! How do I deal with you? I don't know how to deal. I'm low on ammo. Alright, that means we're gonna go ahead and try to... Okay, that killed her. At least I think it was a female. I'm not sure. Can you open everything now? Is everything open? Are we good?
We spent decades perfecting the science, selling it to humanity.
I don't know what this is.
We balanced their hell energy with our science, making it usable and safe. We solved an energy crisis the world had no answer for. It works. You cannot do this.
I'm sorry, where do I go? Are you talking to me? Because I'm not really doing much. I'm just, you know, eliminating the contamination. There's a contamination breach. Where do I go? There's a thing over here. What is that? An auto map? Possibly. But is that where I need to go? What's this little bot over here? I was here, but I didn't get it. It's on my way, isn't it? It's on my way. I think. Maybe. Hopefully. Let me go straight and yeah. I wish I could run. It'd be nice if I could run. This is a secret? How is this a secret? If it's on the map, I don't think it's a secret. You know, I realized that after looking through this. You don't. They're not really secrets, they're just there. Waiting for it to be discovered. Okay, where was I gonna go? I wanted to go up here. But maybe I'll do that later. I need to go all the way over there. Which means I have to go up here, so never mind. How do I get up here? How did I get up here the first time? Oh, I have to go back this way, that way, jump, if I can jump. It's behind. Oh, of course. It's a freaking combat drone. Let's see, what do I want? Firing the plasma rifle will build up excess heat that can be released as a powerful blast by using the weapon. Okay, pressing launches an electrified projectile that stuns enemies within its- oh. Must recharge after firing. Detonate any rockets in flight. I can only do one at a time, right? Press and hold to lock onto a target. Once locked, firing will quickly launch 3 rockets at the target. That's kind of overkill. Stun. Maybe I'll try this one. Here we go. Did I get that right? I don't even know. Where did I go now? Right, I can just drop down. I have to go over there somehow. Do I go in here? Yeah, I do. Okay. Alright. Yeah, I'm going the right way. Awesome. Oh, whoa! I got one too, guys. What now? I'm like wasting all my ammo. That's okay. Ah, don't explode on me! Is there one behind me? I feel like there was one behind me. Oh shit, okay. There we go. Is that it? There's a something over here. Oh! Oh! Oh, 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 oh! Do it, do it, do it, do it, do it, do it! Trying to punch people out. Let's go! Can I kill him? Oh my god. That was like overkill. What the fuck? Oh! Oh sh! This is no joke. That was it? That seemed like super duper. I don't even know what to call it. What the hell was that? Alright, where do I go next? I have to go that way.
Remember. The 12th Council of Nine is always one.
What? Oh, there's something back here. Hi. Alright, what do I... This is just a thing. There's a collectible. There's something downstairs, but I don't think I can... I don't have time to get it. I think it's another... Another drone. I don't know if I'll go back. I probably will go back to doing all the missions again and get all the stuff that I need. Or I don't know how
if
this works.
Stopping our energy production is what you want, then you need only to destroy this last filter, and Argent Energy will no longer exist in this solar system. We will be back at square one.
What are you gonna do, buddy? Well, don't do that, you might break it. Okay.
You
I guess
have
that works.
No idea what you have just done.
I probably don't.
Olivia is still alive. I've detected her life signature at the Argent Tower. She has removed one of the accumulators from the tower base. It has a unique energy signature that we can track.
Well,
do I have to press this again?
That's it then. There's nothing else to be done.
Questioning your faith? We all have doubts from time to time.
So I'm supposed to be going somewhere else. Kill Olivia Pierce. Where is she? Where is she at? Why is there a thing over here? Wait, what? Oh, okay, what? I was just there and it was locked. It was locked. I guess that's it, guys. Beginning of the end. Alright, so I found one field drone. perform two deaths from above. Oh. Well, I didn't know that. Well, I didn't look at it, whatever. So yeah. I hope it wasn't as laggy as the ones before. I tried my best. To mess with the settings, and then I found out about the driver and I downloaded it last night, and yeah, hopefully it ran a little bit more smoothly than usual. I know there's a little that one part, that freaking place with the freaking, you know, the farm shit. Okay. Anyways, I think it's a little bit better now. So hopefully I don't have to complain as much or get upset about it. Anyways, thanks for watching, guys. I'll do this again tomorrow. Obviously, it's just gonna be daily. 1 hour, probably. It's always about 1 hour. Anyways, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and yeah. I'll see you guys then. Bye, guys.